look.
Hugo! Hugo!
Kill her! Or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo! It's me! Amicia! Your sister!
Kill her, child! And maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, carrier!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough. I'll let your rats happen.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? His blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, now!
Die!
You're burning!
We got that bastard! Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No. Hugo. I was trying to protect you.
Don't lie to me!
No.
You did it.
Monsieur.
You passed.
fast. Stay there. What do you expect to do with that toy?
Nothing. They move fast. Like roaches.
Stay there! Young. I will kill you quickly. I don't give such special treatment to everyone. Well, well, look who it is.
Almost. Almost. It's not easy to live in the carrier's shadow, is it, Monsieur? I can free you of that burden. What do you think you can do? You are nothing. Simply meat for my blade.
I will teach you the meaning of sacrifice!